Day one, thanks for joining us here in the charts. You tuned into the Market Beast edition. Yes, it is your fellow compadre speaking, of course. Today we'll be exploring the Fubo TV stock. I haven't spoke of this in a while. We'll do a really quick update to see what's going on. If the thumbnail doesn't suggest whether or not we've entered the market, we're going to go over that as well. If you're new here, be prepared for some interesting stuff to go on this channel. I'll be honest with you. Sometimes professional, sometimes it's not. So we'd love for you to join us on our journey. If you find any value information in the content, you know, you're welcome to hit that subscribe button. But wait till we finish out on the details before you do that. Loyal subscribers, welcome back. The YouTube algorithm is picking up on the channel, promoting it very nicely due to your engagement, guys. You guys are doing awesome. It's not me, it's just you, okay? So let's get serious and see if we can dive into the charts and find some interesting details, and let's go ahead and get started here, shall we? All right. So today's February the 24th, 2021, and the previous close of Fubo TV is going to be $39.41. It closed positive, approximately 1.2% for the day. So awkward. All right, so let's pull up the infamous lines, or not the infamous lines. Let's pull up what we have on the chart here. All right, so that's it. Honestly, this is kind of self-fulfilling. I think it is because we're long the market, so it's kind of it's a kind of a symmetrical triangle. You can call it like a bull flag, where it finds resistance at the top, support at the bottom, resistance at the top, and it appears that it's found support at the bottom of the line. Now, here's where it gets pretty interesting. And the reason why we've decided to go long, if I haven't mentioned that, we are long the market. I think it's like a 16-day contract, $52 price, strike price. The reason that we're going long is because if this isn't, if I'm not delusional, right? And if this is, in fact, the bull flag or symmetrical triangle, whichever one you would call it, it appears to be finding resistance at the top of this line. Every time it comes to the top of this line, it gets rejected. There's like three rejections that I can point out from the three-day candles here. And if you notice at the bottom here, like one candle here found support, and another candle here found support. I'm saying here and here. I just want to make this a short video, guys. It's pretty cut and dry. This most recent candle, February the 23rd, 2021, we just closed this candle. Now, here's where it gets really interesting, and the reason why I want to take a I'm not sure how long I'm going to play this, but I'm definitely anticipating a move to at least 50, or let's just call it $50. I don't want to make it sound like it's going to go to the our strike price. A move at least to $50 within the next 15 days, like a half a month, because it's a risky contract that we have right now. Let me just erase that to show you why I'm saying that it has potential to move up. So notice this is the yellow line. I don't know if you guys can actually see that. This line has acted as resistance, okay? Once there, and then I'm saying there. Once here at a really nasty rejection at January the 24th, 2018, okay? So this is a pretty interesting line. Excuse me, whether one thinks is substantial or not, that's one just to each his own, right? But since 2018, that's when the line had resistance, and right here again, where it kind of poked his head above the line there, December 17, 2020, where it had that $60 run up, and then of course it gave all that back, okay? So this is the reason why we're thinking of, this is the reason that we're thinking of going long the market, because this three-day candle just closed above. Look at this. I can't make this up. I did not put this this line. This line has been there forever. I have not been paying attention to Fubo TV. Hopefully that's big enough for you to see it right there. You see that? Like, it closed right above that line. So as long as it can stay above $39.16, yeah, we're long the market. We've already entered the market, so we've already taken our calculated risk. If it goes against us, that's fine. We're telling you right now. Hopefully we get this out before the market opens tomorrow. Again, today's the 24th, so tomorrow is, I never know what day it is, guys. Whatever the day is, look at the calendars. I know that sounds cocky, guys. I just want to finish out the video. We are long the market. We're expecting this bounce to happen again within 15 days. It could take longer, okay? We could have a contract expiring worthless. That's fine. We've taken our calculated risk. As you have the strike price, you have the time, and that is pretty, you have why I've entered the market, right? I've just explained to you why this is a successful three-day candle to close, okay? And you know what we look for, okay, below the candle. You see that wick below the candle? That represents buying interest. It's not guaranteed that the buying interest that just stepped into this market to push the price up and close above this yellow line will have enough strength to propel this price up to and possibly through the $50 level within this three-day candle. It's not guaranteed, but we've already done the technical research to suggest this has the potential to take place. It's not guaranteed. So please assess your risk tolerance. Execute your strategy, not my strategy. It doesn't always work. Okay. I think I've proven that for our most recent calls. Know how much you're going to enter. Know where you're going to exit and take profits. And know how much you're going to take a stop loss if the market goes against you, and if you haven't done your, you know, if it doesn't work out for you. Okay. So that's it. I know there's long-term investors. Please ignore me, long-term investors. I play the markets. I snipe the markets. Okay, I get in and out. I don't fall in love with these stocks. I don't know what this. I think this is like a commercial cartridge. I don't know what this is, guys. I don't care. Okay, I mean that with all due respect. Long-term investors, just ignore me. Okay, and hit that buy button. It's not financial advice, but you know, do whatever you're gonna do with the stock here. We're planted to the upside, ripped to the upside. Long Fubo TV. We're gonna cut it out here. Thank you for your time. Leave an appropriate thumb just below the video there if you enjoyed the content. Leave a comment and tell me to stop making these weird videos, man. They're worthless. It's not good information. Let me know that down in the comment section. And also before you go, we also cover the alternative markets. I'm not sure if you're gonna like Bitcoin and altcoins, but we cover that. So we'd love for you to subscribe if you've made it this far. Hit that bell. We'll send you that information when it's available. I think we covered everything. Yes, good. Out we go. Take care of yourselves. Protect your portfolio. Execute your strategies, not mine. We're going to talk very soon, and bye for now.